Nice. I like that. That was a good move. One damn tree.
Doing all right here.
Yeah.
Come hard driver.
Well, I'll just end right back in that hole again. So it's gonna go more passenger up further and then come back driver.
Yeah, it looks like you just got that. Gonna go up behind me or keep going?
No, I'm gonna go back to right here. I've just watched 3-4 doors.
Alright, this is a nasty section right here. Last time I did this, I went right into that tree and dented my rear passenger door. Wasn't too happy about it. So we will see. We'll see. Okay, Rick's up next. He's going to get his rig. And I think we're all going to do this bypass with us 4 doors. Bill just hit that tree, and it's not worth it. I'm just not interested in body damage to that. It's too slick and too cold, too expensive. Well, next up, Recon 1. Lily, come here. Lily, come. Yeah, he is, and that's not bad down there.
No,
I don't know
actually
what you're bypassing.
I mean, I already ran all the trees.
Yeah. This way as you try and come forward. Turn driver as you start to come up. Was he? Okay. Yeah. street, yep.
Can you go passenger at all? Shut your front locker off, maybe?
Yeah. Okay. Axle's on a rock, rear axle. Can he go passenger this way, Mike?
No, wait a minute. Hey, the passenger's falling.
Yeah. Towards the tree. Yep, keep coming. There you go. And then turn back. There you go. Yeah, bump it from there if you can. From there. That's it. Yeah. Nice. Rear locker's working. Nice.
Hey, you want a pump cable? Well done, Rick. Well done. Rear locker's working big.
Have him come passenger forward a little bit.
Passenger back up?
Yeah, let's get the front end over this way.
Why don't he ride the tire up on these two rocks?
Yes,
go straight. So go passenger.
I just wanted to get his front tire over here a little bit.
Go passenger, more. 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 All right, it's your rear control arm, I think.
Go that way.
No.
There you go.
Now hard this way. Just I'll walk away. Yeah. Nice.
Thank you guys.
Hey Lily.
crazy. Fantastic weather today.
Yeah.
Couldn't ask for much more. For
that was nice spotted, man. It was weird. When you said gun it, I'm looking at that tree. I'm like, oh, boy.
It was just a skid plate.
Yeah, look at that. Knocking over those trees.
Yeah, baby. Right.
Look at that.
Okay, straighten it out a little bit. Yep, yep, yep. Stay passenger. There you go, right there. It's coming down. It's down. All right. Passenger, passenger, turn into it. Back up a little, driver. A little more. All right, passenger forward. Hard passenger as you can.
Almost.
All right, back up, driver, then.
Actually, I think if he bumped it, he'd get up on. Yeah. Well,
right,
now he's moving. He's changing. He's changing that whole landscape.
All right. Little passenger forward. Like that?
Yeah.
That looks good.
Yes.
Go. All right.
Good job, man. Good job, man.
Well, that was the hardest part. Was the other spot.
Yeah. Right. Right. All right, Jack is driving Recon 1, and we're heading down to the trailhead, nice and easy. You can see the great view ahead. We're having a great time. Sun's going down fast. Recon 1, happy to say, even losing all my e-brakes on my driver's side and my ABS sensor busted in half, lost all my shoes, but happily the locker still worked. Did some great climbing today. So now we're back here at the base camp. Such a great team effort. Gary's having some issues with some electrical steering. Get the fire going. Raymond, I always put the Costa Rican in my videos. Political correct club.
You have to.
Hey, I always put Nicole in there too. She gets a lot of views.
Yeah,
she does. All right, let's go see what's going on over here. So some of the boys are over there. Dwayne's showing off. He had to take King of the Mountain right there.
He almost flopped pulling up there.
Did he?
Yes. He almost flopped it. It was funny.
All right, so we're going to, Dr. Mike wants to look at this electrical steering setup and see if there's any last chance of hope of trying to get this truck to steer. Just lost steering in the snow on the way up when it was being pulled up, completely lost all power steering. You can't really do anything with it. What can you do, my brother?
I don't know. We're going to see what we can do. Hopefully, we can get a solution. If not,
yeah. Well, we've tried a few things.
We'll figure it out.
We got a few more things up our sleeve. We are underneath Gary's Jeep. Mike, myself, you're looking at the electric steering rack, basically a motor. At some point,
pulling him up to the trailhead. This thing got bent and busted. He had no steering whatsoever. We found this busted plug. You can see there's two plugs, a power plug, and then there's a signal plug.
Thank you.
So we immediately plugged it in, and now we just need to do something to make it stay in so that he can get home. So
hey, guys.
Tape around it.